we've really found the templating quite useful. We've only like started using it a bit, so we really need to, I think there's so much more to do, especially from today's talk. We've seen like amazing templates are already available, and I think we should really start utilizing them more and just basically give our design team a bit of a break and let the automation take care of things.